Hey, any chance you've been talking to Candace LeRae lately?
Yeah, how did you know?
Well, believe it or not, I've seen this before. Notice anything in common about your last two opponents?
They both lost to me?
True, but they also both worked the indies, like you.
So?
Candace has this thing about being seen as the best wrestler around here who came out of the independent scene. Someone new comes in, she talks up ring work and brutal finishes above all else. And those brutal finishes? The more the other indie darlings take each other out, the more Candace can stand tall as the indie queen.
So Candace is using me?
Big yep, unfortunately.
She even talked up about how she used to
train wrestlers on the indies. Heard that before too. Honestly, I'm not sure why Candace holds on to her indie street cred so hard. It's something to be proud of, for sure. But she takes it to a pretty extreme level, trying to eliminate all competition.
Honestly, knowing that she's been manipulating me like this makes me pretty angry. I've been taking her at her word that she's been trying to help me.
It makes me angry, too. I mean, I came from the indies, and I don't manipulate people. At least not in that way. And I don't understand why someone would want to be known for what they've done over what they're doing now. If someone was talking about my indie work as opposed to what I've accomplished in WWE, yeesh. Don't say suck in the past. You're here to build your future. Anyway, something to think about when you're dealing with Candace.
The following contest is an Iron Woman match! Making her way to the ring, from New York, Jean Grey! Oh, yeah! And from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae!
Go, go, go! Yeah.